Hi, I'm B.
Hi, I'm Kato.
Hello, I'm Gina.
And we're here on the set of Steal My Clothes today, which I've already done, clearly. So.
Yeah, you don't love me, you just steal my food. Fill my closet with all your shoes. Make us spilling over my bathroom. Walking around here with an attitude, yeah. I don't know why, but I love that shit. Sex so fire when we fight like this. Shit's messed up, but I can't resist. Guess that's just life with a real bad bitch, yeah.
Hello, I'm Gina. I'm the director. I'm Alexa, and I was the DP.
The whole concept is that B starts to perform in this empty room where you don't know much. It's kind of ominous and creepy, and then slowly it reveals that as she starts to figure out what's going on, she starts to go over the tables, no one's paying attention to her, and then as she goes off to her first guest, they disappear suddenly, and then she's in their clothes.
Yeah, so it was like really fun to play with like fashion, with also lighting, and because a lot of their clothes had so many different textures and like reflective like little bits, it worked with the lighting and with her B's movement, like all I think flowed together.
Yeah, it became this crazy new meld of visuals.
You don't love me, you just steal my clothes. Live in my house cause I can't say no. Let you in, now you're way too close. But I don't know, I gotta let you go. You don't love me, you just drink my booze. With all your friends and trash my life. But when we fuck shit, it feels like love. Feels like love and it's so messed up, yeah.